Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Jay
and Sammy.
All right, so today we are building our goat deck because we don't put it on the roof. It says not the goat shelter, but it's a goat deck
or something thereof.
Yes, so You can enjoy with us as we spend the entire day building a goat deck.
You spend the entire day building one goat then?
Yeah.
Yeah,
boom. From you wake up till then. Alright, so guys, as you can... Well, no, we're not going to do that. We're not going to do that. So stay tuned and enjoy. Peace!
Okay, so we actually started building, not realizing that we didn't start recording. So here we go. We have started with put on the first pallet, put in the first set of posts, and now we are onto our second pallet. So enjoy.
Come on, you have a screw now. I'll screw right here, sir.
So that we don't know, brace up them here so that can stay up. Alright, so put one screw there again. Board still on that?
Mm-hmm.
One straight through. Alright. So these two that are moving, we need to secure them. So one is one.
No, you hold it so you can push the drill through your finger. Alright,
that good?
That's not
nice. And then this one. Good, good. So, see? So, we'll firm up now. We're not wobble up here so as much as down as well. Yes, all you did.
You forgot you.
Come now, next time.
Karma is a bitch. I think you should know that.
Give him Karima again.
What?
You don't know nothing about that.
You said Karima is a bitch.
I said Karma is a bitch. You didn't see me on
Thank you.
this as well, you know. So look.
Come to the wire. Get it. Yeah.
Beams. There's something in mark up or something.
You need to tell people the moment.
Okay, so at this moment of precious time.
Alright, so that's a good little time we have a person for that.
No. At this moment, he is. What you do again?
Digging a hole to put a post in.
Digging a hole to put a post in. Is it? This not feel so hot, you know. This. I'm gonna open it a while ago and I feel like it's sink. Alright, so here is what we've done so far. Alright.
Okay, I'm probably bamboo for me. I'm going to eat some bamboo when you're done.
Who are you going to look bamboo for that?
See the bamboo right there, so. It's a piece of bamboo right here, so. You just cut them and push them under it.
Okay.
How? We need a bigger day,
don't
we? Can I go feed it off,
man? No.
Thank you.
guys, so this is Samantha's dad and I. We are putting on the roof around the goat's neck and also something we call a sibling Jamaica. It's like a ring, two rings put together, and they can turn so that the rope, when we do tie them, does not get tangled or wound up. So that is what we are doing here. We are putting on the ropes, the symbols on the goat, except for the youngest kid that we do have. We did not put any on that one as yet because she's still sucking. So, but once she is weaned, she was still sucking. So seeing that her mother is weaning her now, we can definitely go ahead and put one on her further down in the week. So here we are wrapping up. So we've done all the goats, took off the ropes off them, because when they're in the pen, we don't put rope on them because they'll get tangled and caught up in the rope. So we have done all the goat that needed it at this point. So we want to thank you guys for watching. We also want to thank you for your subscription. If you have not subscribed, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Also hit that notification bell so you guys know exactly when we do have our new videos out. Again, thank you guys for watching.